In this video, we would like to demonstrate how to use the shared access feature on all cTrader platforms, including web, desktop, and mobile. You will learn how to share access to your cTrader account with a third party and how to revoke and decline access from both ends. In brief, shared access delivers the following benefits to users. Money managers receive remote access to traders' account for trading on their behalf. Access is easy to share if you know a partner's email or cTrader ID. Trading can be delegated to a third party without losing control and transparency. Access can be terminated from both ends in just a few clicks on any device with cTrader. Note that this feature is only available in non-branded cTrader applications. Going back to full control and transparency, here is what money managers can't do with accounts shared with them. See or change the trader's password. Access other accounts belonging to the trader. Deposit or withdraw money from the shared account. Grab or reconnect the account to a different user. To make it clear, owners continue having access to their accounts and can do all manipulations with them as before. Money managers' trading is distinguished in reporting from own trading. Think of a trader who has several accounts, demo or live, on cTrader. Any account can be shared by the account owner with another cTrader user. Let's refer to them as Money Manager 1. Simultaneously, the trader may share another account belonging to them with a different money manager. Note that one account can be shared only with one party at a given moment. Shared access can be terminated from both ends, not to compromise users' security. Traders revoke access to their accounts, while money managers can also initiate rejecting access. cTrader offers a built-in shared access feature for all users regardless of their preferred cTrader application. On cTrader Web, the account sharing process will look as follows. First of all, go to the main account selector in the top right corner and log under the account you would like to share. Afterward, transit to the left side navigation bar and click on the settings section. If the bar is collapsed, simply click on the cog icon. In the settings window, click on the shared access section and input an email or a cTrader nickname of the person you are sharing with. Note that the account number field remains inactive and you proceed sharing the account you are currently logged under. Make sure you acknowledge and understand the consequences of sharing your account and tick the consent box under the email. Now, click on the Share Access button, which has become active. A pop-up notification confirming that you have shared the account will appear in the top right corner. Both you and your partner will receive notifying emails. In the main account selector, you will now face a new section with accounts shared by you. Similarly, a section with accounts shared with you will appear in the selector when someone is sharing access with you. You can always check the destination of your sharing by returning to Settings, Shared Access, and recall the partner's email or nickname. To revoke access, click on the corresponding button in the Shared Access window. Alternatively, you can revoke access from the main account selector. Note that if an account is shared with you, you can reject access only from the main selector. On cTrader Desktop, the sharing process is almost identical. A significant difference is that shared access cannot be revoked or rejected from the main account selector menu. Both parties, regardless of the sharing destination, should go to Settings, Shared Access, to terminate the access. The shared access functionality is also available on mobile platforms to enable you with sharing literally on the go. While this video only shows cTrader on iOS, the flow for managing shared access is exactly the same on Android devices. Open the hamburger menu in your cTrader app and tap on Manage Trading Accounts. Choose an account you wish to share and tap on Share Account below it. Input an email or a cTrader nickname of the person you are sharing with and tap on Next. Afterward, confirm to Share Access. Upon sharing, all accounts shared by you and with you will be listed in the account selector. You can access it via the hamburger menu on the both mobile platforms. There is also a drop-down account selector at the top of the screen. If you revisit Manage Trading Accounts, all shared accounts will be listed separately now. To revoke access to an account belonging to you, just tap on Revoke Access under the corresponding account on the Manage Trading Accounts screen. If an account is shared with you, tap on Revoke Access on the same screen accessed via Manage Trading Accounts. You will be asked to confirm your intention each time. To conclude, easy access sharing on all cTrader platforms is a gem feature for both traders and money managers. Try this functionality to keep all accounts in one place and still maintain control and transparency.